Houston gospel legend has passed away on Saturday, October 9, 2021, at the age of 54. Sean McLemore's cause of death has not been announced yet. His wife, Rhonda McLemore, shared the sad news on Instagram Saturday, October 9. Rhonda posted a photo of Sean and wrote, "I've got a home in glory, from labor to reward." It is with deep and great sorrow the McLemore family announces the transition of Sean McLemore. Official details to follow. Sean McLemore, whose full name was Sean Lamont McLemore, was born in Los Angeles, California, on May 3, 1967. He was known as a gospel musician and leader of New Image. McLemore started his professional music career in 1997 and released Wait on Him by Verity Records. It was placed on the Billboard magazine Gospel Albums chart. His second album, Sunday Morning, The Live Experience, was released in 2007 with Worldwide Music, yet this did not chart. Sean's third album, Stand, The Sean Mack Project, came out in 2010 by Black Smoke Music alongside Worldwide Music. In 2011, his fourth album, 1% Miracle, Any Minute Now, was released with Black Smoke Music along with Worldwide Music. While many fans are searching for Sean McLemore's cause of death, there isn't any official detail surrounding his death cause. His family also has not released any statement surrounding Sean's death cause at this time. McLemore graduated from West Los Angeles University with a Bachelor of Arts in Music Education. He also earned a doctorate's degree from Houston Bible College. As a versatile singer, he also starred in Tyler Perry's Hell Isn't Angry Like a Despised Woman, If It's Wrong to Love You, Spring After Rain, Mom Don't Get, I Need a Man, and other stage plays. Houston gospel singer had been experiencing health challenges over the past few years. Sean was hospitalized with a heart attack in 2011, and he battled a similar health issue over the past 10 years. The Los Angeles gospel singer is survived by his wife, Rhonda McLemore, and his only child, Sharon McLemore. It is a difficult time for McLemore's family and friends. Words cannot express our deep sorrow from the passing of the great star, and we ask you all to keep Sean, his family, his friends, and all of his loved ones in your thoughts through this agonizing time. You can find more details about other celebrities' life and career till death in the celebrity death section. Please subscribe my channel and post comments.